Hello, welcome to my channel. In this video I will tell about the company. Let's consider the project more in detail. Building communities for decentralized computing. First target market: medical and scientific discoveries. AI-powered platform for leading-edge discoveries in medicine, science, and humanities. Medical discoveries help discover causes and cures for many dreadful diseases that still afflict humanity, such as cancer, HIV, AIDS, Alzheimer's, malaria, etc. Global warming. Run mathematical models of greenhouse gas emissions and the likely impact on Earth's surface temperature, rising sea levels, and dangerous weather patterns. Clean energy. Millions of molecular simulations to find the materials that absorb maximum sunlight for the next generation solar panels. Subatomic World. Helps scientists unravel the secrets of subatomic world by analyzing data from particle accelerators such as the Large Hadron Collider. Mysterious Universe. Analyze data from distant stars and galaxies for better understanding of our mysterious universe and verifying the laws of physics. Economic Models. Run simulations to study the patterns of global poverty, economic opportunities, and wealth creation. Second target market: AI-driven social mining. Discover the most promising coins to mine and build trustworthy public blockchains. People's currencies. Verify transactions to maintain trustworthy public data repositories for innovative people's currencies as opposed to restrictive sovereign currencies. Authenticated credentials. Share computing power for creating repositories of authenticated personal and business credentials which can be securely referenced. Asset registries. Help build trustworthy universal asset registries for readily securing credit and super efficient global commerce. Universal identity. Lend computing power to create secure universal digital identity for all citizens of the world for their security, health, welfare, and trustful collaborations. Product provenance. Instantaneously check the origin and flow of commodities, products, and services for their integrity. Ensure safety of food items from around the world. Transparent governance. Publicly auditable data on corporate and government revenues, expenditures, and activities for transparent, corruption-free governance.